Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thrubin. Here in this video, I will show you how 17.4 sideload apps and also how to sideload apps on iPhone. Recently, Apple launched the iOS 17.4 update for the iPhone and iPad users with the number of features. But one of the best features and also changes in iOS 17.4 sideload apps. Now the iPhone user has a number of questions like what is the sideload, now second one is where is the features available, now third one is how to sideload apps in iPhone. Before the starting this video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Now the first one's question is what is the sideload? Now the sideload is process of installing applications on a device from a source other than official app store. Now the second question is where is these features available for the iPhone users? Yes, sideloading applications on iPhone running iOS 17.4 is available in European Unions. The features is currently available only to users in 27 UE countries. Now the third and most important question is how to sideload apps in iPhone. Currently, you live in European Union's country, then you can install the applications other than app stores. If you live outside UE countries, then you can't install the applications on your iPhone. Now the wait for these features update for the iPhone and iPad users. These amazing features allow 17.4 sideloading applications to you can easily outsourcing applications download on your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.